A lot of our work has been with evaluating the impact of biochar physical properties of soil, specifically soil water retention, because that biochar could potentially enhance the amount of water that is retained in soil. From saturation to oven dry condition, near the soil surface, you have a lot of processes that are occurring, specifically heat and water movement, that play a role in these processes such as evaporation of water from soil. And we know that near the soil surface, our soil water contents can vary from near saturation to extremely dry. So having an understanding of the soil water retention curve from saturation to oven dry conditions or very dry conditions can be very important to when it comes to modeling or having an idea of how biochar impacts these other hydrologic processes such as evaporation.